For the Conservatives, Federal Fisheries Minister Loyola Hearn. For the Liberals, Senator George Baker. For the New Democrats, Provincial Party Leader Lorraine Michel. On election night, join Fred Hutton, Lynn Burry, and the NTV News Team for the best political analysis in the province. Election 2008, Tuesday, October 14th on NTV.
Go online to plan your getaway today and fall for the Discovery Trail.
More focused business. One more reason to look forward to the weekend, the Weekend Telegram.
A lot of people are doing a lot of their own gardening these days,
yes,
hey?
Yeah, it is really increasing a lot. The horticulture industry is taking off.
It is big business now,
yeah,
hey?
Yeah, everybody wants to improve their own surroundings around their home, yeah. And they're putting the value into landscaping their properties.
Pray for rain, sun and rain.
They need sun, they need regular watering. They do take the wind, they're tough.
You gotta be tough to live in
Yeah.
How come this one looks so much more rich than mine?
Well, yours is still in the pot. This one has been planted in the garden bed and in the rich soil for a couple of months now, and it's got worms to tickle its feet, so it's really, really happy.
From below till the rains come tumbling down.
I'd say that's probably 5 years old.
Oh, well, that's great. I got one that big and it's 5 years old. It's not doing very well at all.
I got sick of it all, sick of hiding it from my family. Sick of losing my money. Sick of lying. Sick of feeling like I was living someone else's life. I got sick of betting, so I got better. If you're sick of gambling, getting better means getting help. Call 1-888-899-HELP or see your doctor. I'm getting my life back, and that feels great.
NTV News Entertainment Checkpoint.
A look at the latest headlines in entertainment news. I'm Sandy LaFitte.
You're mad.
Thank goodness for that, because if I wasn't, this would probably never work.
You haven't seen the last of Captain Jack. Disney has announced that Johnny Depp will return as Jack Sparrow in a fourth installment of the Pirates of the Caribbean series. He'll also take on two other well-known roles, Tonto in a big screen version of The Lone Ranger, and the Mad Hatter in his pal Tim Burton's Alice in Wonderland. No word when any of these films will begin releasing. And Oprah Winfrey is lending her voice to another animated movie. She'll play Eudora, the mother of the main character in Disney's The Princess and the Frog, set for release late next year. Winfrey's been heard in recent years as the judge in B-Movie and as Gussie the Goose in the live-action Charlotte's Web.
You have a good night, Chris.
Lakeview Terrace star Samuel L. Jackson is next in line for a major honor. The 23rd Annual American Cinematic Award. The organization calls Jackson a professional movie star and says the Snakes on a Plane hero has arguably the highest total box office gross of any actor in movie history. Jackson will receive his award this December. Congrats, Samuel. And a trustee for Heath Ledger's daughter is suing an insurance company over a $10 million policy. The trustee's attorney claims Real Star Life Insurance Company is looking for a loophole to avoid paying the money to Ledger's three-year-old daughter, Matilda Rose. The insurance company says it has the right to investigate Ledger's death and determine whether it was a suicide. If so, the company will only pay an amount equal to the payments it received. And that was your checkpoint. I'm Sandy LaFitte. Enjoy the rest of your evening, everyone.
NTV News Entertainment Checkpoint.
The key to controlling my own future? My credit union. They have the financial products and services I look for. And as an owner, I know they're driven to serve me because their owners' interests are their top priority.
The Healthcare Foundation Hospital Home Lottery is here. This incredible prize package features a custom-built Rockwood home, four fantastic vehicles, recreational toys, exotic vacations, hundreds of sport and leisure prizes, and the latest in consumer electronics. 1,290 prizes, 1 in 20 chances to win, and all proceeds generated by the Healthcare Foundation will support cardiac care within St. John's. Call now for tickets or online at hcfhomelottery.ca.
Thank you.